So my phone somebody just called me. That's how I do that. And then I'm gonna go ahead and use this like e.l.f. smudge pencil thing. And I'm just gonna go ahead and take it like this. Just get it in there. I'm gonna go ahead and try to create myself a nose. You know, Michael Jackson it up, try to doctor it up. And it is looking a little too blunt, people. I just like take that into my crease. I just keep going back and forth, back and forth. And then I'm gonna show you what I do next. Sometimes you might get a little bit too much. You can wipe it off like that. That's what I do. Or you could just, you know, go in with your sponge. Now it's like you really don't even know. Like I contoured my nose a bit, but after that, I take this stuff and I put it all over my eye, and I'm gonna show you why in a second. I like that porcelain skin look. I don't know what I'm talking about, porcelain skin. Taking this again. Don't poke yourself in the eye, people, because I definitely did. I lightly just dust it off. I definitely snagged myself in the eye. After that, sorry, I want to close this. I take this Airborne blush, Berry Bales. Yeah, I'm rough with my makeup, so I could really care less what y'all gotta say. Then I take like this stippling brush that I got from Real Techniques. I actually stole this from my little sister because I thought she was stealing from me. So I stole it from her. I like kind of like my nose a little pink. Oh yeah. Just rub it out like that. Rub it, rub it, rub it, rub it, like alcohol. Rub it. Cause you don't want a line. A line they can clearly see. Kind of buffer it like that. Next up on the boat of learning trying makeup, I attempt to do my brows like this. This is like my perfect brow. Oh, I combed myself. What be going on with this brow? It used to be perfect, but then now we having problems with it. Okay. Oh, y'all think it's done? Hold up. I got one more thing for y'all. You know what? Ain't over. over. It ain't over, baby. Because there's like this, like, you guys can't see it, but it looks like kind of raccoonish. So I'm gonna take my Infallible eyeshadow 997 Eternal Sunshine. And what we're gonna do here is we're gonna try to get a highlight, baby. So. Ooh, we see something on that nose, girl. Don't get too happy because you're still ugly. Okay. I don't know, I just like my chin to shine. That's me, because my chin normally is shiny in real life, so that's just me though. That's how I do that. Pretty sure this is the eyeshadow, people. And someone taught me that go light. Go light, girl. If you're not sure at first, just definitely tread light on the stuff. I hope I can do this side right, because you know, there's always that one side. I think that's good. And, I like it like that. And I kind of do this because, bro, be careful. I kind of do this because I don't like a line. Now my eyes gonna water. And I don't want that because I think that my highlight actually looks good today. Think of happy things. It's like, so if anybody wants to see, this is what it looks like. Basic. I'm actually just gonna do this. Soak up my tears, baby. Makeup trick. Okay, so now that I soaked up my tears, cry me a river. That is so crazy. Now I'm looking for my eyebrow pencil thing, and it's like, sorry about that noise, people. Now it's missing. Oh, I dropped it. My bad. So this is, has worn off. I don't even know what it is. I'm not even going to attempt to lie to y'all about what it could be. But I guarantee you I did not spend no more than $2 on it. Because I'm not that girl. I'm not about to go there. But I do want to try the Anastasia brows. So when I do my eyebrows, I just go this way, like that. And then this mirror is so dirty because I spilled my makeup. I want y'all to see, but I'ma come close and I'ma look at my thing. When in doubt, I just go like, see how I'm just drawing a light line. Trying to get them to meet. And then I'm gonna come in lightly. Like that, like that. Then I'm gonna take this brunette Stay Put Brows by Milani. Looks like this. Let me get the name. Milani. And as you can see, I've dug into it quite a bit. And then, like I said, I already got the shape of my brow. I'm gonna dip it. I really don't know what I'm gonna do, but I'm trying to do it for y'all. So then, I raise my eyebrows. I like to start in the middle. And build. Some days my eyebrows are on point. Other days they is looking hit, baby. Y'all probably didn't see none of that because I was looking all up in my mirror. So, what I do now, but I hate because I'm like, Jesus, I know I was a bad girl with these brows. So, you see how I'm creating a brow? I'm not necessarily going to use all of the space, but I'm starting to fill it in. As you can see, me filling it in. I hate you, brow. I'm going to simply take. This eyeliner brush from e.l.f. And I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna go in and fix it. I'm just sticking it in there like that because it's my makeup and I do what I wanna. Then I'm gonna go ahead and clean it up. Try to have a steady hand. Some days my hand is more steady than others. Like I said, some days my hands are more steady than others. And depending on how blunt you want your brow, you know, and go back in. Voila! That is how I do that. And I go back in. I don't like. I'm trying to get an angled brush for this, but that's only. Okay, before anybody says anything, I'm gonna let that dry. I'll tell you why in a second. Hopefully, it'll be safe. Then I'm gonna do this brow. be careful, because for me, I had to draw a fake line for my brow. I'm literally drawing on some of my hairs. Actually, I wonder, for this eyebrow, I need something a little bit more. That's how I do my bath. Let me put this back in the container. There's a reason why I said I did that, and that is because baby, we ain't done yet. We is not done yet. I do that for a reason. That reason is because this. I'm not trying to look like whatever, because I'm not there yet with my makeup, okay, people? So, I'm gonna take this side. I'm gonna be ever so careful. I don't want to do this. I don't want to mess up. It's okay, some of you are kind of crazy to see me and tell you why. I'm just gonna just voila. That is pretty much how I do my brows. And then taking this. Then I'm gonna take this 310. That's literally like all I'm doing. This stuff. Oh wait. Ew, wait. I'm not done yet. Hold the phone. Hold the phone. She putting this, yes, I'm putting it in my hairline. I know. If you have gel, you might not want to do this, but I don't have gel on. I'm mixing the colors. Oh my goodness. She's mixing the colors. I like to look golden, baby. Then I'm gonna... take a bath. And... to like I'm Beyonce in front of a fan.
And dry my face.
It's like, might overdid it a bit, but... Oh yeah, Just Fab Shoes. I do buy shoes there from time to time. I like to look dewy, so I'm fanning myself. And yeah, then I'm gonna take the same thing I use for my eyes. And I'm pretty much just go like this. Cause I don't know what I'm doing. Cause I'm laying in my makeup. Girl, what is you doing? Yep. Take this. Oops. Didn't mean to be back. And this is the matte by NICKAK New York. You know, your basic beauty supply lipstick. Cause got this from the beauty supply store, and I seem to always find it at the beauty supply store. Yeah. Then, I didn't know Bonnie. Then, because I am who I am. It looks like I'm sweating, but hopefully that dries. I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna go with that. I can see my acne and everything this close. That's actually just how I like my lip gloss, but y'all can do whatever y'all want for y'all lips. And then I'm not really an eyeshadow person. Hold up. Broke. Go figure. Me being me. Thank you. Oh, I can't see that. So what's up, you guys? It's your girl Angel Savage. I have completely transformed. This is my finished overall look.